students, you are most welcome to our online class. This is Shohidur Rahman, an assistant English teacher of Shafia Girls High School, Dilduar, Tangai. Today, I shall discuss with you, the students of class 9, English second paper, about suffix and prefix. Dear learners, you have all known about parts of page. There are 8 kinds of parts of page, such as noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, preposition, and conjunction. These parts of page says are divided into 2 parts or portions. One is base word, another one is subsidiary word. Base word, noun, adjective, verb, adverb. On the other hand, subsidiary word, pronoun, preposition, conjunction, and interjection. You will already know that these base words are changeable. But these subsidiary words are not changeable. They are constant. These base words, noun, adjective, verb, and adverb, reformed into another parts of this. This is why it is called derivatives. Derivatives. Derivatives are 2 kinds. Number 1, suffix to prefix. Suffix and prefix. Suffix. Suffix is a letter or a group of letters added at the end of the base word, form a new word and change the meaning. On the other hand, prefix is a letter or a group of letters added to the front of the main word or base word, make a new word and change the meaning. Dear learners, suffix. Dear learners, follow me. Here are suffix. Suffix, earlier you have known, suffix is a letter or a group of letters added at the end of the base word and make a new word and change the meaning. This is follow read. Main word read. Read means to apprehend something. When we use suffix, this is reader. Reader.
Read. This is verb. When we use suffix er, that time it will change the meaning. Reader, that means persons who read something. Similarly, sincere. Sincere, that means cordial, polite. Here, sincere is adjective, sincerely adverb. Change the meaning, this is sincerely. L-Y, sincerely, this is suffix. In this way, black, 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 here E-N suffix. Now, prefix. Prefix you have learned about prefix las, L-A-R-G-E. Las means big size. Las means big size. En las, E-N L-A-R-G-E. Here, E-N, prefix. Enlarge means to make something big size. Here, large, adjective, enlarge means verb. Similarly, happy. Happy, adjective. Happy means removing all kinds of anxiety. But when we use prefix unhappy, unhappy is a person who is involved all kinds of anxiety. The person is called unhappy. Here, un, un prefix. In this way, you will use in, an, this, as a prefix. Okay, my dear students, now I will give you only a simple homework. You will write on your notebook and practice them. Number one, this book knowledge. Hence, you will use with this hence prefix or suffix. Number two. He did the sum correct. You will use with this correct suffix or prefix according to meaning this sentence. Number three. Mr. Rahman is a happy man. You will use suffix or prefix with this happy. Okay, my dear students, similarly follow this. I am an attentive reader. You will use suffix or prefix with this read. Another five. There are 500 follow of this class. You will try to practice with this homework and write your notebook. Okay, my dear students, dear learners, no more today. See you again. Thanks a lot once again to you all. Allah Hafiz.